Hi guys, good morning. Today is Ramadan day 4. I wonder how it went by so fast, but yeah, may Allah accept our act of ibadah. So today, let me tell you guys, I almost woke up late today. Like, tell me, I don't even know what happened with my alarm. I woke up around 3 and I was like, I just needed to eat up the food we're going to eat, nothing much. So I slept back. Tell me why I woke up after minutes after 5, like narrow escape. So thank God it was, we didn't wake up when iftar time was over. When Saud time was over. So yeah, alhamdulillah for that. But yeah, the pressure is getting worse. So guys, I don't have anything much to say. I find it hard to vlog these days. I don't know why. I'm always tired most of the time, and when I'm cooking, it's a rush hour because we like the food piping hot. So I make sure it's last minute before I start meal prep, so that it's going to be hot. But yeah, sorry guys. So that's the update, guys. I'll see you guys when I see you. Today is Sunday, by the way. I think I'm going to end the vlog this week. It's not a weekly vlog per se, it's a weekly vlog. I'm going to end it right here today, and yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Guys, it's currently after 5. Asked my husband what he was going to eat. My mind was also telling me jollof rice, but I had to ask him, and he also said jollof rice. So I'm going to make him jollof rice now. I already made chicken in the morning, so it's going to be easy for me. I just have to make the rice. The rice is already on fire and parboiling it. So let me just set up the jollof rice ingredients, and yeah, follow me, guys.
Thank you.
So guys, I'm done cooking the jollof rice. I'm going to be making pap when it's like 6:45 or 6:50, so that the pap is going to be hot. Like, I didn't know I finished making this jollof rice so soon, because it's still not yet 6 o'clock and it's already ready, like, and I avoided that, but still I still ended up making it an hour earlier. So I'm just gonna wait and chew a little bit till I make the pap. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. Thank you.